class 9th, and this is my first YouTube video. So please like, subscribe, share and comment. Corona diseases have been emerged in India due to increasing effect of corona diseases are spreading very fast. Our Prime Minister Narendra Modi announced for lockdown of 21 days. We are getting a lot of information about corona. Social media, TV streaming apps are taking a lot of time. We can utilize this corona break in breaking the corona chain and making new skills chain in our mind. Entire world is closed due to COVID-19. The people get bored. There are no ideas in their mind. What should we do in this vacation? We can utilize time for skill development, complete your dream project, something on which you can feel proud. Then for that, I have some ideas for you. Number first, create your own world. Take a diary and a pen. Take separate place in your home. That will be your experimental area. Hang a whiteboard or a chart paper there and write your important notes on that. Fix visiting hours for this. Number second, if your fitness is not fine, then take out a time of 1 hour from 24 hours and maintain your body. Number third, play mobile games. My recommendation for Township, a wonderful game to give feathers to your imagination. This will develop a visionary capacity in you. Fourth, develop new skill of your favorite work. Number five, Ramayana and Mahabharata also started on TV. You can watch their historical episodes. Number six, fill Sudoku and crossword in newspaper and learn from them. Number seven, learn new things in MS Excel, MS Word, learn shortcuts and new tricks in that. Make your own YouTube channel. Choose a topic of your choice. Explore various ideas and enjoy a journey of a new area. Solve the bigger problems of the society. There are many small and big problems in the society. Think about them and try to find out innovative solutions for them. Some problems may be water harvesting, employment opportunities, skill development, waste management, new health problems, increasing agriculture and animal production. Number 10, watch your favorite movie or TV serials. But be careful that don't invest the entire day for your entertainment. Fix time and duration for such type of activities. Number 11, make a handy collection of your useful things. Take a pen drive or a hard disk. Fill your favorite songs, movies, projects, photo albums and books in that. Number 12, listen motivational speakers. My favorite motivational speakers are Dr. Vivek Bindra and Ujjwal Patni. You can also listen them. Friends, thank you for watching video and please like and subscribe.